Hello everyone, welcome back to 100 Day Challenge in MATLAB Loop. So the task for today is we are going to generate a repetition series. Okay, this is also a sequence basically. Okay, so what this sequence does is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is my number. So I have given 5 is the end number. So what it does is if it is 1, it prints 1 time. If it is 2, it prints 2 time. If it is 3, it prints 3 time. 4, 4 times, 5, 5 times. Okay, as the number increases, that many times it just prints the number. So this is a very basic loop. So only thing you have to notice, I have given a count. Okay, this count, okay, this counts keep on varying and increment inside this for loop. Okay, so initially I initialized this count to be 1. Okay, because this I value will be same if it comes into this j, to come into this j loop. Okay, and this j value keeps on changing. So for this purpose only I have just put on count. Okay, you can do some mathematics with I and j value itself, that is up to you. So to be very basic, I have given a count and incremented the count. Okay, so this is how change. What I have done is I started the I value, which should run from 1 till x, that is the input which you give. So taking the value 1 from, okay, value 1 in the outer loop, it comes to the j. Okay, that is inside, it comes into the inner loop. Okay, so this j will run from 1 till 1. So that many number of times it runs. Okay, if suppose if I value is 5, then j will run 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So each 5 times, what happens is this count, I mean g of count will hold the value 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Okay, sorry, 5 times 5. Okay, so each time counts get increased. Okay, so if the I value is 4, then it just increments 4 times, and all the time 4 values get stored in the g. Okay, so this is what it happens. So this is a basic program. This kind of program you may encounter in some bigger problems also. So this is also a practice or exercise to improve your loop. Okay, so you can think any ways to increase your looping efficiency. Okay, like improve your loop, to get acquainted with the loop, you can do any kind of program. Okay, this is one of its kind. So let me show you, like 18. Okay, so let me show you the smaller number 6. So can you see 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8. Okay, like it goes on. Okay, sorry, till 6 it goes on. Okay, okay, so that's all for this particular video. We'll meet you in the next video with more interesting topic. I'm going to take few more problems from the MATLAB Kodi and give you the solutions. Okay, wait for tomorrow. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.